Most of us will just be kind of chilly, windy, a lot of clouds around, and we'll see some occasional rain and snow showers.
Local young artists had the opportunity to be in the center of the spotlight at Bluefield Area Arts Center, all thanks to the Mercer County Schools Artist Reception.
Catherine's supplying the pipes, I think. Future Friday Tunes guest? Maybe?
That's a little too much.
For the last 2 years, I have been campaigning for that. So one of these days, we're going to make it happen.
I'll just sleep in a little tunes.
Kickstart your day with WVVA.